You are invited for a weekend in the country. A weekend of old friends and good times. Or so it seems. Your host is John Tanner. A man who is facing too many choices. What would you do if a total stranger proved to you that your three closest friends are Soviet agents?
And you propose to use John Tanner to effect this?
If we can convince him that his friends are spies.
Are you, expecting house guests this weekend? Joe and Betty Cardone, Richard and Virginia Tremaine, Bernard Osterman? Are these people represent a grave threat to the security of the United States of America?
What is it you want me to do?
Just behave normally. You don't have to do anything.
Would you cooperate with the authorities?
Where are you putting all these cameras?
Everywhere.
Somebody's on to us, huh?
I won't betray my friends.
They know about Omega.
You don't have any friends, Tanner.
And that's government, isn't it?
You're on intimate terms with three Russian agents.
John Tanner's a friend of ours, right?
So let's go to our friend John Tanner's house and set him up.
I know there's something's wrong. You tell me when I'm mixed up in.
It's getting tricky now, isn't it?
Would you help your friends and risk betraying your country?
Comfort yourself with the thought that you never did have a choice.
We're in prime killing time.
And when you finally knew the truth, would you know too much?
We're all gonna die.
Betty, get out!
Rutger Hauer. John Hurt. Craig T. Nelson. Dennis Hopper. Meg Foster. And Burt Lancaster. The one weekend of the year you won't want to miss. The Osterman Weekend.